Hello everyone, today we are going to fix the broken line of the LCD of the Samsung Galaxy A05. We have two broken lines and we are going to let you see how to solve the original Samsung LCD A05. You can see both lines. I did it first and then I started captured the video. I was trying to solve this problem for about maybe 12 hours to see what lines is broken. And after I remove the plate shield, I was able to see the broken lines and figure out which lines is broken. This is the Samsung A05. This is the device itself. We have already screen on it. This screen is working, but it's not original. And after updated this device, the screen goes off. So I was trying to make the original screen to live again. It was working, but the touch screen wasn't working. So I tried different times and different days until today I solved this problem. I'm going now to power on the device and let you see the device now is working, or the LCD touch screen is working. We were having screen, but there was no touch. This is a common problem for the Samsung Galaxy A05. And finally, we do having the broken lines to make a jumper so it will work again. All right, let's swipe out because we're powering it on now. It's laggy somehow. Alright, the touch screen is responding normally. The problem has been solved. I will let you see the broken lines, but first I had to let you see the phone. I'm going to settings. I'm going to let you see the model number of this device so you can make sure what device is we are working on. Alright. I'm gonna block the IMEI. So that's all. Let's now go to the microscope and I'm going to let you see the two lines is broken. First, we have one line and second line connected here. You can see the wire. We have both two. And when I remove the shield or the plate, I connected both lines in these dots or in these pads. So I'm going to put some pointing to see where you could do your jumper wire. It's two lines in there. I got lost several times while I wasn't doing it. It's not easy if you don't know these lines. We don't have schematics for this LCD. So that's why we took long time to solve it. Alright. I will put some pointing so you can do two wires from this point to other point. I will name it as point 1 and point 2, connected from this area to the bottom area. You have just to repeat what I did and your LCD touch screen will work again. Remember, these two lines, consider subscribing. The two lines is to fix the touch issue. Alright? It's not making the screen alive. If the screen is broken or damaged, or the screen itself, there is no view, these two lines will not fix it. We just fix touch screen issue. All right, go to the bottom. As I mentioned up, there's one line and the second line. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support our channel. We will do something else in the next video. Peace.